Home for the holidays. That's the welcome news for the Heartland's newest quintuplets.
After 2 months in an Omaha hospital, the McCormick family will finally be home in Sioux City. All of them, just in time for Christmas.
We were hoping for one, got a lot more than we expected, that's for sure.
An unexpected story and a very exciting chapter this weekend for Kevin and Jodi McCormick, parents of quintuplets.
It's pretty much coming true, just that the last one comes home, that they're all home by Christmas. That is, you know, our Christmas wish.
The babies were born October 11th at 30 weeks. Anna, Brody, Ciara, David, and Ella each weighed about 2 pounds.
I can still remember it. I got to hold David. He was my first I got to hold. I just remember how small he was, so tiny.
The Quints spent more than 2 months in Bergen Mercy's NICU, growing, getting stronger. Ella went home Sunday, the last to leave the hospital.
Our relationships don't end when they walk out the door. Just our job stops and their jobs begin.
Job one, as Jodi puts it, enjoying the chaos.
Mostly just happy. We're actually getting some sleep. So.
Yeah, we sleep when we can, eat when we can. we're just so happy and but they're also healthy. And
the babies are now 4 or 5 pounds apiece. Ella passed her test to go home today. She showed the doctor she could hold her head up in a car seat for the drive home to Iowa.